pay $200 for this piece of shit. Memory card costs extra, can it be? It's not meant to play good games.